So today we are making sausages as a snack, different from the way we make it. So I'm gonna put one onion, okay, and you let it set it out for like 2 minutes. So the onions have been cooking for a minute or so. Okay, so we're gonna add a little bit of salt. Don't put a lot. The sausages are usually seasoned. And then we're gonna put some black pepper, just a little bit. So you can put, I've put my sausages, I've put white pepper, I've put a little bit of paprika, I've put black pepper, and I've put a pinch of salt. Then I did put now the sausages, which are cut into 3 parts. Okay, I'll show you what you can eat this with. It's good for breakfast or quick lunch or even for lunch box. Then you simmer it with a little bit of water, just a little bit. Okay, and then you make sure that all the water dries out so that we can make sure the sausages are well cooked. If you're like me, then you like being always on the safe side with these processed foods. So yeah, like that. So we let it cook until all the water dries out. So here it is. It's been about 2 minutes. Looks good. Smells good. You can smell the black pepper. You can smell all of it. So I am sure it's cooked inside, despite the fact that outside it's not all brown. I am very sure it's cooked inside. That's why I usually put a little bit of water, cover it for like 2-3 minutes, and let the water dry out. So yeah, that's how you're supposed to do it. But if you're deep frying, it's well and good. But if you're shallow frying, this is the way to go. Also, you can opt to cook the sausages before, and then you put them in the onions while they are cooked. That's also another option you can use. And if you put soy sauce, it will have a very good color. I just finished my soy sauce the other day. Haven't gone to the shop or the supermarket to buy another one, but this will make do as for now. And the sausages are done. So here is the end product. Yeah, the onions, the sausages. See how nicely cooked they are. They're a bit hot. Very nice. And you can taste the seasonings. Yeah, just go and try it out and let me know how it turns out. Thanks for watching. Oh, also I'll be showing you how I usually eat this. So here we have a crepe or a pancake, and then you just fold it in like so. And then, so this is how it looks. See, that's how I usually eat it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.